It's nothing like anything you've seen to see it live. Because that what hits you is the whole blackness behind it. The light shift. You know, people say space is black. It's really the light shift that makes you see it as that color. And it's in the middle of nowhere. You are there, we are alone. I can confirm to you, we are totally alone there. And it's a small world, very small. So these visuals go with you through your lifetime. Then you start caring for things. So I'm double blessed, really, in the sense, alhamdulillah, I was born a Muslim. So we were born, and I think engineered in the sense, حتى يعني even with genetically يعني inclined to be charitable, to be humans. And then I was born into a house that really believed in a lot of things and believed in a lot of values and things like that. But then when you see, then I'm blessed also to be able to see this from space, coming from that background. I'm not coming just from a pilot background, military background, hero background, this and that, coming from a human background. Then you're blessed to see this, and then it takes you to the next dimension. Your care and your passion for things become more global, more universal, than localized. You know, sometimes I run into people here, and they're very pious, and they go to the mosque, of course, 5 times a day, as much as they can. And they're very much closed in, and their day is taken up way too much, I think, way too much of prayer or something, because you can pray while you're doing something good. And I tell them, I say, there is a world out there that needs your help and that needs you to be part of it. And the best part of worship for me, of course, يعني salat والأشياء المهمة في الإسلام طبعاً, اللي هو being out there just, you know, and jumping in and trying to make things better. And when you see Earth from space, you then begin to focus also. That this is some place that is, alhamdulillah, يعني هبة من الله. It's a gift from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And then there is more to it than yourself. And there is more to it than your small community. There's more to it than your own, you know, limited passions.